chemistry is, well, technically, chemistry is the study of matter. But I prefer to see it as the study of change.
You understood what I've just said to you?
Yes. Lung cancer. Chemistry must be respected.